MG has announced more details about its plans for the Indian market. The company has confirmed that it will launch its first model in the country in the second quarter of 2019, April to June 2019. Like Kia, also entering India next year, the first product MG will bring to India will be an SUV. The company hasn't revealed the name of the model, though. Given the high demand for subcompact SUVs in our market, the company is highly likely to bring in the MG ZS as its first product. Also, it is possible to achieve much higher levels of localization in a small SUV like the MG ZS than in a bigger SUV like the Jeep Compass rivaling MG GS. Latest reports say that MG is looking at a localization level of over 80% for its models in India. The company plans to introduce one new product in India every year. It will manufacture vehicles at GM's Halol plant, which it acquired in September last year. Currently, this plant is undergoing various upgrades, including the construction of a press shop and the modification of assembly lines and other facilities. MG will hold dealer road shows in Mumbai on 28 March, in Delhi on 6 April and in Bengaluru on 16 April. The company has started inviting dealer prospects for the same. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.